is going to make a dummy that is super lighter than using duct tape, more flexible than using duct tape, and it's a little bit more expensive on raw materials that way, but the materials that we're going to be using will actually create a dummy that will approximate all of your dimensions and be usable, very lightweight, very portable, and will last a long time. My last one that I did before I had to move and cannibalize it was 6 years old and didn't have a problem with that, okay? Other than losing weight or gaining weight or something of that nature. Okay. So we have our victim, I mean volunteer, Arthur, who is going to be our thing. Now, Arthur requested they have a full body from neck down. You can, of course, do variations of it. You can do a standard dressmaker where it's just the body itself cut off to about here, no arms. It really is limitless as to what type you use, okay? The full body that we're gonna do today, that's really good because it allows you to get height measurements as well, because you can hang it like on a hanger and use that with the ankles at the same ankle level as you when you're doing things. Okay. Does anybody have any questions before we get going? Feel free to come on over and and we're gonna grab everybody that can do this. We're going to use you. Okay. Okay, first thing that you need for this that I like to get is a Tyvek suit. Okay, these are available on eBay. I got this one for like $10, free shipping. I like to get the ones that have the attached feet and the attached hoods. Okay, the reason is because he wants to go onto the neck, so we have material to go on the neck. Okay, and the other things that you're going to need is some saran wrap or plastic wrap in case the ends start going up like this, because they will when you start putting things on. Okay, or you need the type of tape that I use is called bidirectional strapping tape. Okay, this is 100 times less weight than regular duct tape. Okay, because it's so lightweight, the last dummy that I made weighed less than 5 pounds.
I'm sorry, what was the name of the tape again?
Bidirectional strapping tape. I obtained this from a company called thetapeworks.com. It's about $9 a roll. Okay, you need about 3 to 4 rolls for an average person. Okay, now, the reason I'm using this, other than it's lightweight, is because it has the straps that go through and they go in two directions. Because of that, combined with the Tyvek that's underneath it, you can do things like stick pins in it to put pieces of costumes on the thing without damaging it. So it makes it very usable. Okay. Next thing you're going to need is a pair of these EMT scissors, because you're going to need to cut the guy out of it as you're putting it in. I have a roll of duct tape. Again, you can use regular duct tape. It just makes it more heavier and it's less flexible. In the end, I would also recommend that you get one of these tape dispensers with the blade on it, because that makes taking the sections off a lot faster and a lot easier. And if you start using scissors to cut your stuff, you're going to get real tired hands real fast. Okay. All right. So, anybody got any questions so far? No? Yeah?
You said that tape is more flexible than duct tape is?
It will create a dummy that is more flexible.
Do you find that it's, is there a pro or con to, like, when you start stuffing it, if it keeps its shape better, you know what I mean?
The bi-directional strapping tape, because it has the straps in it both ways, will hold the shape.
Okay.
Okay, same as duct tape will too. Okay, but because duct tape has a layer of tape and it has a layer of rubber and then a layer of adhesive on it, it's thicker and will create a not as accurate dummy of you, okay? But it's better to have too much than too little. Okay, so we are going to get started then. So first thing you have to do is you have to take your victim here and we have to take the excess out, okay? You have to take the excess out. You need to put your hoodie on and look like a full hazmat guy.
Hmm? Well, I get it in your hair because that's not good.
Exactly. You don't want to get it in your hair.
Oh, I've duct taped my hair before.
Yeah,
many times.
All right.
And there's cookies for anyone that wants
to. Okay. So when you're going to do the tape, you always want to work from the middle to the extremities. Okay? I will always work, I'll always get the torso and the neck first, and then I'll go to the arms, and then I'll go to the legs. Okay? So, first thing we're going to do here is the touchy part. Okay, so we have to take off. We have to get the groin.
That's all there.
Okay, so first thing we're doing. When you're doing this, we don't want to cover the zipper. Okay, that's one of the reasons why I'm doing this particular type of suit is because the zipper will help us get it off of him later.
Oh, we may have to take it off of him?
Oh, yeah, we're gonna be kind and merciful and not even in it. This
time. On my way home.
Yeah, you will definitely.
I don't think you could drive. I couldn't.
Okay, so first thing is put it next to the thing, let it hang, have your guy come over. Get it center, and it's just going to go right up the spine, and you don't want to make them sing soprano here or anything like that.
Too tight, too loose.
Yeah. Too tight, too loose, whatever. Is it good?
It's fine.
Feel it. All right. Then we want to put one on a diagonal each way. Okay? So we're going to put one next to it here, in the front, like so, next to the thing, there, the thing, and we are going to come up and we're going to go up the cheek to the side.
Looks like we're wearing a safety harness.
Yep. Feel free to get up and look around, and, you know, wherever you need to go, if you need to see or whatever.
That's a great guy.
Okay, you need to stop this and stop that.
I was trying to keep them out of the way.
I know, but stop that. Okay, next thing is we're going to take up the rest of this. Okay. Hold that. All right. Yeah, thank you. Audience participation is encouraged and wanted and mandatory.
Oh, I took a paper before.
There, good. All right. Okay, so that's good. All right, now we're going to do the neck. If you want the neck. Okay, when you're doing the neck with these suits, you want to make sure if the zipper goes all the way up, then zip it all the way up. That's great. Okay.
And then cover the zipper.
Okay. And you're going to cover the zipper a little bit at the top because you want it snug around the neck. Okay. So we'll take this and we'll cut it out later after we do that. But when you do this, this is the only example of when you would take a piece of tape and just pull it around like that. Okay, for the rest of the time, we're gonna do a technique where we put the end on and then we smooth to the other end. Okay, and it looks like the end on and then you smooth to the other end.
So it's like crooked.
Yeah, but the thing is you don't want to just like that, because that's gonna compress everything. That's going to make it very inaccurate to what's going on in here, because we want reproduction of what's in here. We don't want to alter what's in here. Make sense? Yeah. Okay, we'll finish that neck, and then we'll get going. It's not difficult at all.
You just have to have friends willing.
Yeah, you got to have friends who are willing to take it.
It's all already happened at my bachelor party, so I guess I can't make this happen again.
All right, so what we're going to do now is we have our front that's
sitting on the screws.
Yep. It's not a lot in life.
Well, they don't stab you.
Okay, so what we're going to do here is we're going to do the shoulders first. Okay, with our. So I'm going to start handing these off. So what you're going to do is put it.
This way?
Yeah. You got it crosswise. Go right up to the edge of the neck.
You want to overlap like that a little bit?
Yep. Okay. Now when you put on the next piece, you overlap. See that? You overlap.
How far do you want to overlap?
Just like an inch.
Okay.
Okay? And then again, you put it on and then you smooth. Okay, and that's, so there's no pulling in this. It's just smooth it on, okay? This Tyvek stuff, this stuff grabs it like you want to believe. Yeah, okay, so I'm gonna start pulling things. And you guys do the shoulders.
Can I ask you a quick question?
Absolutely, ma'am.
One of our patrons asked if they could come in and watch, or is this a members only meeting?
It could be a members only stuff, so more the merrier.
Yeah, more the merrier.
There, more the welcome.
Anybody wants to come in and watch?
Well, I think I might have to
come
in and watch.
Arthur,
do you want me to move your camera around?
Sure.
It's for if the sleeves and stuff move out, so it's not in his arms, but so the arms are the right length.
Because you don't want tape on your arms, because that sucks.
I think the way I've seen it mostly is they use the saran wrap and they put the
duct tape.
There you go.
Yeah, but I've never come across this tape either, and I've looked a lot.
You keep doing that.
Yeah, I've never seen. I've never seen this tape technique before either, and I've looked at a lot of that tutorials too. I've never seen it, so it's kind of cool.
Okay, so now we're gonna go down the front here. So when we go down the front,
don't cover the zipper.
Yeah, do not cover the zipper. So go right down here where the zipper is, and then go on the inside here. But do not cover the zipper itself.
So we want him out of it
eventually.
How many layers of this tape do you need to put on?
One.
Just one? Just,
as long as you're overlapping, all you need is one.
That's a lot better than duct tape, because you have to put on a few.
So are we going to stop going down here now?
Yeah, we're going to stop going down here. We're going to do the torso
first.
Oh,
yeah, okay, yeah, okay.
Okay,
yeah.
No, go this way. Go that way. Yeah. No, don't cover the zipper.
Why can't, okay.
Don't cover the zipper.
This,
yeah,
right there.
Yeah, right there. Stick it in there. Don't be shy.
For these gaps in the back, would you want a longer piece or would you just do a shorter piece to cover them?
For which in the back?
For like some of these are different lengths, so there's like little gaps.
Oh yeah, when we do the back, we're gonna start up here and cover them down this way. So there's gonna be a double layer on the shoulders.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
I'm gonna move you around.
That'll look good.
Yeah, go for you. Hello, dummy.
I'm just a dummy.
Okay, try not to get in each other's way if you can, so that we can have some speed going, because the more tape we get on him, the hotter his temperature is going to get.
Yeah,
so and that's done. Not going to be fun after a while.
It's not.
He's going to get immobilized. He's not going to be able to move, which is why we're going to do the leg glass.
Do you want to put
should I go in the bathroom first?
If you haven't, you're way in trouble.
You're past it now.
What's the first rule of the 504? Go to the bathroom before you suit up.
I've learned that one.
I hope I'm getting enough overlap.
Where's my assistant?
Fine, I was taking pictures. Gotta have something to put on.
Arthur, I literally.
Oh, Arthur, are you Facebooking this?
You know, I never
didn't mean to.
It would be appreciated if you Facebook to the video.
Oh, I'm not Facebook living it. I will eventually put it on Facebook.
Well, yeah.
Don't worry, I've been fixing them.
If it crinkles a little bit on the end, don't worry about it because it'll still go on. Try not to do
that. Yeah, that was.
Okay. Yeah. We want him.
I don't want to steal from anyone else, so if you want to get in here, I'll tag you. Right. You know.
Okay. Try to stay.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. So like start that one here and go this way.
I feel like I'm being very.
Believe it or not, that nuts. See, you're going. You see, you're doing this.
Yeah.
No. Up.
Like that.
Yeah. Straight. Okay. 90 degrees to the floor.
Okay. Like that.
Better, but like that.
There we go.
Okay.
I'm using buff. Tired, okay.
That's alright.
Oh, I got my excuse.
There you go.
Go for it.
Did anybody catch that new cosplay melee show?
Yes.
Yes.
It was really good, wasn't it?
Yes.
I just did an analysis video on my.
She says she's in watched it. I haven't watched it yet. I haven't recorded. I haven't heard just yet.
Yeah, the new episode's on tonight.
Yeah. Pull. Don't be shy.
It's game tonight. What? Oh, you want to do it?
Yeah.
Did Arthur make you mad? Like, oh, I want to tape Arthur.
Quick question.
Yes.
Girls have extra things, so should we...
Thank you for bringing that up.
Had that.
Do they now?
Okay. You do the same thing like you like wear a t-shirt or shorts or whatever, a leotard, whatever you want, underneath. And so what happens is, like for the upper area here, you would put one underneath this way, and then you would put an X in between this way to get the shape, and then you put one on the side to tighten it up, and then you would do this over the shape.
I would wear one of those bodysuits too that kind of get your shape that you want. Like my wife, like Christina has some of those bodysuit things.
Well, yeah, but that's only if I was going to wear them all the time.
Yeah, this is.
You don't want
but if that's
distort
the shape,
your shape.
Yeah, you don't want to distort like your shape.
Well, I mean, but like, she wants to pick up her bosom a little more or something. I don't know.
Well, I mean, that's my question. What if you wanted to be perkier?
Yeah, if you wanted to be perkier, whatever, then you wear
question.
You wear like whatever you would, a push-up bra or whatever underneath.
Okay.
So
just wear whatever you want the form to look like. It.
Yeah, exactly. Because you're going to duplicate what's underneath here. So.
Okay.
Wearing bras or force bras or push-up bras or whatever.
Where the Iowa costume.
Absolutely.
Cool. So yeah, this is just another Tuesday night. We don't duct tape people. We don't tape people every night. Not every week. Not every.
And the only reason Arthur drew the short straw is because you know we really just wanted to, you know.
Because he's a tech dummy anyways.
We really just wanted to get him to shut up for a moment. So here in a minute, we're going to put tape over his mouth. And
I'm waiting for it. This stuff might be interesting to get out of the beard, though.
I mean, there's that time you made the face mask, and you were fired for like 12 hours.
I'm going to see if I can put the camera here so we can actually see what people are doing here.
Okay, I was trying to do that.
I want to see if we can like possibly get...
Nothing wrong with
what,
that.
It
doesn't
doing.
Twist like that. Yeah.
Oh, it doesn't?
Use the legs
yeah,
to...
Yeah, this angle. Goes up and down.
Oh, okay. There we go.
And it's a manual zoom, so you can twist the lens to zoom in and out.
I just want to make sure we can at least try to get what people are doing to you, so
we can laugh later?
Yeah.
Well, don't worry. Some posts are getting pictures are getting posted tonight. That's all good.
All right. Since we're getting down lower,
it's actually kind of hard to see that you're doing.
Let's get a couple of the guys back in here since we're getting lower.
nice.
Unless you don't, have a problem with that, then. I mean, I know Arthur ain't gonna have a problem with it because he's a goofhead. Okay, we're gonna go down until like right here. So just at groin level, underneath groin level.
All right, no funny stuff here.
Yeah, whatever. All right. Like, hello, Salo. Hello, Mr. Salo.
Trying to tape here. Can't do that.
I haven't married long enough. I don't even know if the stuff works anymore.
Thank you.
Once a month.
These are once a month. This one is a workshop. There is a. I can't even see.
There's a Facebook page that has like updated every time it happens a month. I'll show you if you want on my phone.
I
want
to do.
Then we have.
I'm wondering if it was like a. No. Like you guys had meetings or if it was
do you have a, is your phone?
Well, I mean, they're kind of combined together.
No, but my wallet is.
Now I'm going to duplicate your wallet.
My phone's over here.
Yeah. I didn't say empty the pockets. I said empty t-shirt and shorts. I didn't say have anything in them other than you.
Well, you didn't say take it out either.
That's true. It's not taped over the zipper, so he could unzip, reach in, and pull it out.
Well, there's a thing in the cafe too. We have once a month. They have the drawing and cosplay.
Oh, the drink and draw.
The drink and draw. We never get
to go to those.
The drink and draw.
Okay.
Not how old you are.
Now that we've gotten the front done.
You get and you draw and.
Okay.
We can start on his butt.
No, we're going to go to the sides. Okay. So we're going to go to the sides.
Are we still going
to
keep that side profile or are we going to start going down now?
We're going down.
Okay.
Let's do one side of the time.
It's just going to go to here. Because, no, we've got to do both at the same time.
Okay.
Okay, because we don't want to pull.
So we're going to put the tape.
We don't want to pull the zipper off center. Okay.
I was just thinking so you only got one arm tired at a time, but.
Well, yeah, he volunteered, so it's his problem. Sorry.
So where do we start?
Just
like,
right there.
Right there.
Take that.
Yeah. And go same. Now you're noticing it's still kind of loose here, okay? It's going to tighten up once we do the back.
Yeah.
Okay. So don't worry about it being
keep
loose.
Keep going this way.
Yeah. Keep going that way.
And then just make sure you overlap this.
Yeah. Just make sure you overlap.
That'll be a little bit thicker.
Everything.
Some other spots.
Yep.
Sarah, can you do that? If you have any questions, feel free to ask.
Yep.
Okay. One question.
Yeah.
Why are you taping him up?
We're making a dummy of. No. Like no. That way.
Well, yeah. I'm
no. That way.
It's specifically.
Oh, that's why I asked.
That's what I say. Go that way. There you go.
Well, do you want me to take these pieces of tape?
No, they're fine now.
Oh, okay.
What's it called?
Stay horizontal with it. With the tape.
Bi-directional strapping tape. It's better if it holds your pin.
Should have been more specific.
Don't worry, Caleb. He's given me all kinds of directions before I've blown for the same reason.
Well, you told me to do that.
No. Someplace between your mouth and my ears, it got all messed up.
Why is it my
very fine, nice love handles.
You should be helping with this.
Yeah,
we can tag team and switch up partners and stuff.
Where
if you guys want to get into
really
it.
Yeah, we're
okay.
In,
if I stop doing this, I'm not going to do it for a little bit because I'm on my knees.
Okay.
So, might as well get my pain out of the way.
That'll work. I know the feeling.
Because I don't want to go back to my knees. Okay.
And again, we're going to stop here. Right here. Coming a lot. Haven't gotten through the first wall yet.
He's missed that spot there.
So far. Oh, did I mess it up again?
Oh, I'm just trying to
just throw it on there.
I need one. Yeah.
I try to fix it as good as I can.
I missed a spot. I need a piece to cover that.
Yeah, if you miss a spot, you can always go back.
Oh yeah, that's what I'm trying
to do. Not a problem.
Going to be some thicker spots.
Yeah.
There we go.
It's not that much thicker. Just for Arthur, he doesn't
need 100%.
Yeah. He's our, if you truly, truly wanted as accurate as you can get, don't use a Tyvek suit, use saran wrap.
Yeah, that's what I did mine. I wrapped myself in saran wrap and duct tape as well.
I think I'd rather use a Tyvek suit.
It's probably less hot.
Plus, it moves a little bit, and you want the clothes to move a little bit while you're wearing them, unless you're getting
Yeah, you don't want it, like, super...
Yeah, exactly. You don't want...
And if it's a little big, you can always add it yourself.
Unless you're doing a superhero with spandex, you don't really want skin tight anyway.
And then you can always add padding to make it fit better, so... I'm learning
a little bit.
Slowly but surely, I'm learning.
Got enough of my own padding. I don't need to add
There you go.
Where are we going?
I literally thought we were going to be wrapping somebody in tank today. Yeah.
Do we need just one more down here, or is that good right there?
No, that's good right there, Paul.
I might need one more. Okay. Yeah, I'm going to need at least one more.
Okay, I'm off.
There you go. All right.
All right, tag out. Oh, my tag gosh. Out. Tag out. No, oh, my gosh. Thank you. Tag out. Oh, okay. With the knees. Oh.
Turn around.
That was fun.
Okay, we're going to do the back here now. First thing is we're going to take up this part first.
Now I know why Arthur was doing all those lunges on his Facebook page earlier. He was trying to tighten up the glutes.
Okay.
If I'm doing lunges, it's because I'm having a hard time getting off the ground.
All right. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to split it down the back here and do to the sides of the body here.
Would you usually do that, or would you usually try and do it as one?
I split it up because I found the shorter straps make a more accurate impression. Because if you did a long strap, you go like this, and it pops out here. Okay?
Okay.
So we cut it in half and do a short strap either way.
Okay.
Yeah, and when we're hooking it up, what I'm going to have you guys do is start here, go down this way, and leave this, go down this way, and then we'll go in the middle, and that's what's going to tighten everything up, is that middle one.
Okay,
so just do the sides at the right time. Yep.
So start going this way?
No, this way.
We're going to keep it horizontal. So
go here, and like that. A little bit over this way. More. See, that's your border. There you go. Mm-hmm. So you start where the arm goes into the body.
So you would do this part last then?
Yeah, we do the extremities last. And the reason we do that is because the ends will come up as we're doing it. And that's what the saran wrap is for, to stick it under there so we can go all the way to the wrist or all the way to the ankle. Okay. Yep, that's good.
Throw this way more.
Bingo. There you go. Okay, now we'll just go down.
Bless the world, if you thought I'll eat dinner on Tuesday, we're taping somebody. Who's having more fun?
Yes, my fingers are going to get increasingly sticky, so do not feel that pulling them off of my fingers is going to hurt. Because it will anyway, but do it anyway.
Okay. It was just that it was kind of finicky.
Yeah, that's okay. It's gonna naturally get
next month
tightened up as you go.
Do I want to go over his arm, or do I want to stick?
You want to stick right here, that way. Right.
Cosplay makeup.
Yeah.
Will be the second time that I have it. Okay.
So what are we doing this time?
Prosthetic.
Oh, okay. So now, next month is prosthetic makeup.
I can take scars back to me.
Oh, they're good. Scars are cool.
Doing it again? I need to talk to her in this case.
We have one girl.
Just stick it. And push it.
Mr. Freeze's makeup.
Flatten it out. Go over it with the next one. Here we go.
Ooh, huh. Jabba the Hutt might be getting some stuff for X-Wing.
All right, this way. Oh. This is a kind of an important part. When you're doing the center here, okay, we've got this. This is the tighten up. So when you do the center, you hit this one end like that, and then you pull it just a little bit as you're going. Okay?
So we really get that. Did it.
If you want, I can. But again, you overlap, you just get the one, and then you pull it just a little bit, and then put the rest of it. Okay?
Now you're going to have really good posture.
Okay, again, on, pull, and on.
So how did you learn of this?
I have done approximately 38 of these. So it was like that. I started with the first one, because you can go online, you got all these companies that make mascots and stuff, and they all want the person wearing the mascot uniform to send them one of these so they can make it. So there's all kinds of instructions on how to do this online.
Yeah. Okay. They're all duct tape.
Yeah, but they're all duct tape, of course. But the whole thing is that I was like, when I made the first duct tape dummy that I made it out of duct tape. I made three layers of duct tape. Then I filled it with old clothes. By the time it was all done, yeah, it was close to 40 pounds. But that was then, and just trying to throw the thing around. It was like doing a Brazilian jiu-jitsu dummy. It was heavy. Awkward, and it just wasn't fulfilling the purposes. So I started thinking, okay, what could we do to make a lighter one that would still be as strong, still be as useful, and still be.
Hold on, Bella. Trying to help you out a little bit. Your tape gun is fun.
Be your best. Come on, muscles.
I'm stuck now.
All right.
How do you use your tape gun?
Use the thumb. It's all in the thumb.
All in the thumbs.
It's all in the thumb. Okay, so again, pull and hit.
So when he is out of this and we've cut him out and everything, are we going to stuff this?
Yeah, he's going to stuff it. We're not going to stuff it tonight, obviously.
Well, what would you want to stuff it with, like packing peanuts?
I use packing peanuts, but the ones that I use are the bean bags stuff. To fill bean bags.
Oh, so small stuff.
Yeah, they're very, very small pellets of foam that usually gets the lightest and it gets down in everything. Yeah, and you can shove it down and make it thicker. And
it's not lumpy.
Yeah, it's not super lumpy.
I'm just sucking tape guns.
If
so,
you
know,
only
I'm
wanted
talk,
to
talk
make,
to
like,
tape
down to your ankles, or uh-huh. not a full body, but, like, the yeah. main body.
You just stop where you want to stop.
And I made
a... How do you seal the ends, though, to make so you can put the beads in?
All you do is, once you have it off, wherever your openings are, you cover the opening, okay? And so you can put... I will usually take, like, some paper towels and... push them in the end, and then tape over the end to seal that opening. Then I'll put the packing peanuts or beanbag material or whatever we're going to do.
That would be smart. Like, put a paper towel over the end.
Probably
just
tape that.
Tape over.
Right?
eBay is I found the beanbag stuff in boxes this big.
Why don't you get it
for like 12 bucks? Beanbag stuffing is very cheap and very available on eBay. eBay is your best friend when it comes to that stuff. Yeah. All right. Okay, Mr. Buns of Steel here. Okay, now we've got the torso done. So now we can start on the extremities. So the first thing we have to do is when we take our arm is, and this is one of the tricks that I've learned, is that you don't do the actual armpit itself, and you don't do the actual crease in the groin area, because that will allow the arm to do this easier and the legs to do that easier. So putting things on it is easier. Okay. So the first thing you do is you take your arm and you take one strip and you put underneath and you come up the side like that. And I'll help take that excess.
So you go around his armpit area.
Yeah.
Right before the armpit.
Yeah. Yeah.
Right, right before.
And then we're just going to do the half on...
Yeah, and then what's going to happen is when we cover, because we have to cover this part that's not covered yet, we're just going to start here and go over like a shoulder cap. Okay, so it's not going to go all the way around. It's just going to go over the top.
This is going to make making armor a lot easier too, because you don't have to like put the thing on your shoulder. Does that fit? I don't know.
Yeah, that's the whole point is that... You answer the question instantly with one of these things.
And you can creep somebody out who doesn't know you have it. You just set it somewhere randomly.
Okay.
Pretty sure I did that to somebody in my apartment.
Like Home Alone?
What we're going to do here is as we go down,
standing.
Is we're going to take up that excess. Okay? So we're going to screw the tape up again. Okay? So we're going to take it up at usually the elbow. And then we'll put one
there. And then one at the wrist.
Near the wrist.
Near the wrist.
On the wrist. Okay. The reason you don't want it on the wrist is because this is going to come up.
Okay.
Okay. So we'll put it near the wrist. Okay. There we go. Okay. So now we can do the same.
And we don't want to do all the way around. We just want to do just like
no. That board. This is your border. So you want to go all the way around.
Well, I mean, when we're doing a piece of tape, are we going to do one side up here, then one side on the bottom?
We're going to go all the way around. So you should like start at the bottom.
Okay.
Start at the bottom. Wrap it if your piece only goes that far, then overlap it.
Okay. All right. I just wanted to make sure.
Yep. We're gonna honeycomb it. I'm gonna go ahead and get this part.
I don't think I even got half of it.
The one I made, I actually put it in a stand so it stands up, which is kind of nice too. Then you don't have it like laying around or hanging somewhere, you just kind of set it off in the corner.
Yeah, you can do it that way.
And then you can creep out your maintenance people if they come in to fix something or check on things. I kind of want to take it to my parents next time I house sit for them and just set it in the bed. And then when I leave this room, I'll get a phone call for it on that. Just like, what the hell's wrong with you?
And like I say, it doesn't have to be perfect if you get a little thing in your tape, that's okay. There's nothing wrong with that. I keep doing it.
We should make a stand for we could display it at Wizard World, maybe.
Well, I got a stand I can bring for
you. Yeah.
Found a nice little two little stands at a Salvation Army that I was gonna put it on.
Okay. Oh, cool. Yeah. All right.
Cool.
Look what we made!
Come join us!
You're gonna go up and hit the arm and then go that way so you have a little triangle here.
So is Iowa Cosplay gonna be there and be at Cedar Rapids and any? Let's see, Cedar Falls?
Where are we signing that up?
Not officially.
Right.
Yeah, just go right up like that. Then go.
Yeah, this is
all mine.
Ooh, it didn't need to be that good. Oh, never mind. Use another trash bag.
Tape man. Arthur's tape man.
Right. His superpower is to expend tape from his extremities and to catch his prey.
He's very adhesive.
Don't let him hug you.
Do you want to start on the back when we go taping?
No.
I know, but I mean, like, when we tape it, this, or do you want to go
ahead? All right, sir.
Yeah, you can. Or you can do it at a tie, either one. Okay. But just think circles.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I was
just think circles and just make sure you overlap.
There's a better way to do it. No. Go underneath because it's not long enough.
Oh, good. Six to one, half a dozen at the other.
This is still like C-3PO.
You got it. That is kind of what the presentation is. Now you know how Anthony Daniels felt.
Pretty much.
Okay, then get that part that you missed there.
It's actually kind of hard to see what's, you know, it doesn't look almost any different.
Yeah. And that's another one, you know, you can get the yellow suits, and you'd have more contrast, and you'd see where you'd miss easier.
But they wanted to make it harder on the
guy. Right. Maybe does nothing easy.
Maybe he just thought that, you know, we're a smart group of young men and women, so. He had faith in us.
It probably won't bite you. It can't get into you, though. It's a little bit thick, though. You can still have circulation, right, Arthur?
Yeah, don't.
That's why I think
it
should be
soft
circulation.
I haven't been doing it too tight.
That's the exact reason why you don't pull when you're doing it. Is because you can, I did that, my daughter did that to me when she was making mine, and my whole leg went numb, and I had to basically bite my teeth. Because we were almost done at that point, and I was not going to rip out of the thing and ruin it. And
it's like, that's just a little...
Not for my leg.
Yeah, not for my leg.
Cosplay is pain.
That's right.
You must endure for your art.
That's a lot of overlap.
Well,
that's okay. The more overlap, the stronger the dummy. So there's nothing wrong with overlap.
Because...
See what I'm doing. It's hard.
Plus, I'm not getting a single piece of tape at one now. I'm getting two.
Blame it on the tape. Mm-hmm. I blame it on the tape, guys.
I think I can fix this one.
There we go.
I was trying to fix it, but it didn't work.
Yeah, it didn't work. Oh, we're almost out on this one, I guess.
It's not even worth it.
Yep. If it's not worth it, throw it. We got plenty.
We're like 50% done-ish.
Yeah, we haven't even...
And
we're just
getting on the second tape roll. Unfortunately, I only have 15 minutes left on this card.
Okay.
Well, we got the pictures.
Yeah.
Hmm? And we can always just get a better... More cards and more cameras, and just do it again to somebody else. So,
yeah.
There's always time too.
I would like to see if we can do this every so often, every so many months with somebody
That's
else.
Okay. Just keep going with it.
That'd be great.
So everyone can get one, because I think this is almost a necessary tool.
Yeah, I like mine, but once I move, it's going.
Okay,
to
now trash. That we're getting near the wrists, you always want to check your victim. You see how we probably won't have a problem with him, but
well, that side's longer than this side. On this
okay.
side,
so, but if it starts doing this, like then you grab some saran wrap and put it underneath there, and just keep going. Okay. Okay. Yeah, we should probably put some.
Yeah, you don't want to rip your hair out. It's not fun.
Well, it's not that. It's just that we want the length to be...
I'm not really trying to feel you up. I'm just trying to see if I have any spots.
How would it feel?
Sure.
So,
yeah.
so strong.
Okay.
It's sticking to me.
Stick to everything but what you need to stick to.
Throw it on there. There we go. Okay.
Let me know if I hit skin or...
He will let you know first.
He can't hit you, so...
Okay, that's good.
I mean, they didn't do the armpits, so I mean, he can move his arm like that.
All right, let's see if you can do, like, you know, a jumping jack to this side.
C-3PO style.
Like
yeah.
A gigantic...
That's what he wants to do, figure. Just rip it all up now. That was the plan. Get halfway and then break it.
Are you thirsty at all, by the way?
No, I'm good.
I'm not any good at the arms.
Do you like a cookie?
Just stick it on there. As long as it's covered.
No, we don't want to give him drinks because he can't have, he can't use the bathroom door.
We don't care about meat. We care about
flat. Oh, that sounds like the fun part. We really have to go. Too bad.
Just gotta wait.
I think no one else has did that. Just me.
It's fine. It works.
Yeah, it works.
When I did mine, I had a little, last little filling in one hand, but then that, yeah, the first thing I did after I got out of it was go, ha, and then use the restroom. My parents quite enjoyed watching the show.
Okay. Are you going to the bathroom?
No, getting duct taped. I hope not. My parents aren't that weird.
Get it right there. There we go. All right. All right, now same thing we did with the arms, we're going to do with the legs here. So the first thing is we're going to get out this excess.
Get that butt flap out of the way.
Yep. Yeah, I was going to, he just did what I was going to ask him to do.
I was waiting for him to move.
Have your victim put the feet, you know, shoulder width apart there. Stuff on those legs. Really like the, I like to put a lot of bagginess in these suits on the legs because people are painting cars and all that other stuff that they do on them.
Bend down,
you know. You gotta squat. You know what a rep,
yeah.
So when did you first aspire to be like Anthony Daniels?
When he saw the movie in 1977.
You know, you'd make a pretty good 85.
I like.
I don't know if you watch Rebels, but.
No, I don't have a channel. Otherwise, I would.
I watch it horribly illegally.
Nice of you to put that on video.
Assistant on your side.
Somebody, I don't actually watch it horribly
anybody.
Illegally. Or do I?
Right there.
Take out the slack here on the cap lower here.
So here?
Yeah.
Watched the first season, but I haven't been able to buy the DVDs.
It's really good. It's
fun to put that one there.
I hear lots of people talk about it.
I don't follow direction very well.
Did you know they brought back an old character?
Say what?
They brought back an old character that was right here on the style Disney took over.
Okay. So like we did here, where we didn't hit this, we're gonna not hit the inside groin this direction. So we're gonna go that way with the legs.
Nobody wants to touch that anyway.
Yeah, well, duh. So we go like this, and we come up until we hit. Okay, and then we go over. Now we just have to fill it up. Yeah, having good assistance that you trust is a must here.
Where are you going to find those, though?
I was going to say, I'm like, tonight, we'll just take what we get.
Okay, so right up here, and great.
Yep,
there.
So until you hit.
Right there, and then you just go straight over. There we go. All right, that gives us our thing.
Or your wallet, whatever it is.
Yeah, well, whatever.
Are you taking a picture of his groin?
You know what? I'm taking a picture of the tape, okay?
That's what they all say.
You know, your husband is right here.
She seems horribly afraid.
Wow.
If you are if you are uncomfortable, tag out to somebody else.
Tag.
Except you. You are not allowed to tag out to anybody.
We'll be a little awkward now. Unless they look exactly like you.
What do they have to look like?
Well, I mean,
okay, go all the way around before you go down.
Have the same body shape.
Still like this, too.
Yeah, go all the way around. Make circles, circle, 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 circle. Make the circles. It's all about the circles.
Circle of life. Oh wait, horror movie.
Wax on, wax off.
Circle.
So how did you get Grace now? Do you know you have to miss out on this?
She had to work.
Oh gosh, that sucks.
Michael should be here too, shouldn't he? Just out there.
He usually is. Staring at the giraffe.
Oh, it's not what. Didn't want it right there. Should we cut that off right there?
No, shove it on.
Shove it on? Okay. Just confident feeling. Like there's nothing big.
Being nice about this.
Well, I didn't know if we should tape it right there or not. That's all I didn't know.
No, just cover the suit.
So I gotta ask, is this the handsiest you've ever been? I don't know. We've almost done every inch of his body.
We've gotten close.
It's a good thing you're not ridiculously ticklish.
Well, he does.
I've always hated that. She could never tickle me. Sorry.
Damn it.
Oop. Chuck it, get a new one.
Ruined.
Doing horrible. Crinkles. Crinkles.
That's okay because the crinkles will flatten. Crinkles are fine.
What's really cool about this? You can paint it.
Why?
I don't know. You can change the left arm one
yeah,
color,
they get
the right arm
smaller.
Another color. So without even thinking about it, the left arm's purple, the right arm's green.
But the back side's gonna have a butt.
I was thinking that, but I was gonna let it slide.
Somebody did one.
Yeah, but do you think it's gonna be that profound on him? I mean, I want to see it when it's stuffed.
Well, we're the ones who taped his butt.
It's kind of stuffed now.
I mean, we're the ones who know.
Okay, I want to see it when you're cut out of it and then it's stuffed.
You
know?
Yeah,
it's
gonna look
like a butt. Mine looked like a dead body on the floor, according to my dad.
Can you let me know what
my impression of mine when I first got it off was nobody wants to see this naked.
I didn't have that thought, but.
It's gonna be fun to paint it.
Oh, it's fun.
Paint it? What would you paint it?
I don't know.
He wants to paint it, let him paint it.
Okay, if he wants to paint it, let him paint it. Paint it.
The fun thing was getting my comb.
No.
It's like a light color. No, you can get watercolor.
Like, I don't want it to look
it. Yeah, I don't want it.
It's creepy. Mine threw me off for a few days at my house before I got used to it. I walk in, Mary would be like, oh, okay.
She's like, Jesus.
That was so sad what you just said there, and I feel horrible.
Make sure to stay loose around the knees. If you tighten it too much around the knees, you can make him pass out. Which was another good lesson.
Benji's are for Benji's.
Hocking my knees is the only way my body stays upright.
Well then be quick, guys.
Okay, she is 10,000 times faster than you.
Yeah, I know.
And we want to keep this balanced as much as possible.
I was a Cub Scout.
You were a Cub Scout?
That lasted for half a year.
I'm an Eagle. I don't know why I did the live long routes with you, but.
I didn't make it past Cub Scout because that's kind of person I am, I guess.
Why do you keep making fun of me? Huh? Huh? Huh?
Because you make it so easy.
Put a little bit more tension.
Then why is it? Why would it be fun? If it's so easy, it's not a challenge.
Put a little bit more tension in it.
Do I want to pull?
Not you. Not you. You're doing great.
I've been a little.
When, put a little bit more tension in it. When you, so put them on. Just a little bit.
I'm getting to a baggy part. So do I want to pull as I go?
You can. You can tuck there. Just give it a quick tuck. And fold it over. There you go. And use this to secure that.
Lift my foot to give it more room.
Oh, can you? That's true.
What?
If I make it that tight, his foot won't be able to get out.
Well, we're going to be cutting him out, so that's fine.
Oh, okay.
Okay. I don't. I say we don't let him get out right after we're done. I say we make him walk around a little bit.
I don't think he can.
Okay, you see how this is on the body and this isn't.
Oh, yeah, that's not good.
And then, when y'all show up next month and the door's still locked, I'll be holding that with you.
Showed up at Girls Wild Life, so I'm good.
I just want to see the secret. The C3PO shuffle.
Come on in.
Water's fine.
We're not doing anything strange.
Hello.
Not us.
What's happening?
Making a dummy. Really, really novice.
Add a dummy.
So we're making a life-size dummy, so he.
No, about a minute 45.
We're the Iowa Cosplay Group, since we want to be able to make armor parts and be able to drape our fabrics over ourselves, but still be able to work on it. We're making him a life-size dummy so he can take it home.
Oh, that's cool. It's hard to tell. I mean, that's flattered me.
What's your costume going to be?
What hasn't he done?
I'm going to do a very oversized muscle suit and redo my rhino cosplay.
That'd be cool. Spider-Man?
Yep.
Hell yeah.
Well, lots of things, but I guess his biggest one's Spider-Man.
Yeah.
So then you can fight Larry.
He and I posed at a drink and draw.
Yeah.
Okay. Find his ankle bone. Okay, and you want to go about an inch underneath the ankle bone. That's where your stopping point is.
You dress up and get to the backyard community. So.
I can't draw, but I can stand and pose.
Do you reach out to the colleges and stuff and bring in art students or whatever? Or is it just kind of a, if you hear about it, you know about it?
I don't know what that side is.
I think about that because I'm like, that would be really good practice for art students, especially doing.
I don't think anybody.
Usually, live models cost hundreds of dollars, and this is a chance to get live models for free.
Yeah.
So nice thing,
wonderful. Nice.
Maybe.
Yeah, I'm right, she's wrong, okay? Is that the way it goes?
My accident was on this leg, so this leg is smaller than this leg. Mm.
See, I told you I'm doing it right. See, I know what I was doing.
Uh-huh.
It could be. So his ankle is right there, so I just need to go just below that, right?
Yep, just below. All right.
We are on phone camera now. This says it's got 20 minutes.
I'm going to record the getting out process because I don't
want to
see this.
All right. Just one more right down there.
Well, we want to look at,
Because we still didn't do the triangle up here, so.
Okay, we had to just roll that.
Let's do an inspection of the suit and find any spaces that we missed.
Oh, ow.
And we'll do this here. Yeah, somebody else go for it.
Yeah. All right. So, any spots that are obviously
this is the easiest way to check. I know it's weird, but this
you're doing that too much.
It's the easiest way to check. I don't.
What we got?
I'm sorry. I don't want to touch there.
I'm not enjoying it.
I didn't know where.
Where
it was
it?
Right, right there.
You're the one here.
Right here.
I was taking pictures of the tape.
On his groin.
It just happened to be in the
right spot. That works. That's exactly what I meant to do.
Me too.
Those are awkward now that I think about it.
Now?
We're just playing cops and robbers.
Alright. Alright, here we go.
There's a little bit right here. Is that a problem?
We have those.
There's a little bit right there. Is that a problem? Right there.
What are we doing with it? Hitting him with it?
Throw it out the window.
I don't think the library would like that very much.
Okay, here's how you get the person out of this. After you leave them there for about 8 hours, they only think. So what we're going to do is you're going to take a Sharpie and you're going to mark on the outside of the wrist.
You want to report this?
And
the report button.
The ankle. So you're going to go with a vertical line this way, and then horizontal lines this way.
Why?
Okay. Now, the vertical line is your cut line for your scissors. Okay. These lines are when you get it off of them and you're going to put it back together, it lines it back up.
Mm.
Okay, so the registration.
Kind of like
marks.
When you're sewing in the little triangle pieces.
Yeah, exactly.
You want me to do that on the suit?
Yeah, go ahead and do that. Go just below the elbow. When you do it. Then you take your. I use the EMT scissors so that you don't cut underneath.
So okay. No blood.
Yeah, we don't want blood. So you're going to.
Short sleeve. Old short sleeve.
So if you do the saran wrap, you want to wear clothes you don't care about in case you slice them.
If you're going to, yeah, if you're going to wear clothes underneath. Okay, so you go to, okay, there's that one. And you do the same thing on the ankles. Okay, you do the same thing on each side of the ankles. So somebody mark the ankles. And then somebody will cut the ankles.
How far do you go up on the leg?
Just like
to the knee.
Just below.
Around the calf
about
area.
About 3 inches. Yeah, about where the calf's the widest, that's kind of where you want to go because you've got to create room for. Okay, somebody who can get closer to the ground than I can. Can't do the cut. Now, because he's got the attached booties, you need to cut underneath the tape. You need to cut the booties underneath the tape to get the scissors in.
So would we have wanted to cut the booties off first?
You can. It's completely up to you. Some guys will actually take it all the way to the feet. And some guys will actually do hands, and some guys will actually do heads. And have a full body.
I don't know about wrapping up tape, though. That kind of.
Oh, we had to stop at the neck.
Yeah, you wanted to stop at the neck.
I had to
hit it home. What? Sorry, I'm trying to find booty problems here.
Sounds like a personal issue. What?
And what do we do with our personal problems? We love them at home.
Glad those are pointy sharp.
Sorry, I'm trying, Arthur. I'm trying to get my finger in there so you don't cut it. Sorry.
Yeah, it'll loosen up. Just
yeah, I was trying to get my finger in there so you didn't.
Little cuts to start.
Take a little bit off the top.
You didn't need your whole flesh, did you, Arthur? Sorry.
Maybe we got too tight on the ankles there.
No, it's average.
I can't get
plus
over.
This side's gonna be looser than that side anyway.
Well, it's hard to get on the line. This is not straight at all.
Well, that's okay. Just
well, the marks should hurt.
I think we'll take you.
Yeah, yeah, this side.
Probably.
You're elected. You got the scissors in your hand.
I did the markings for three things.
I got it.
Thanks for joining us.
If you want to enter, come check out more things and
stuff.
And stuff. Stuff.
Stuff.
These are not made for that type of work.
I was like, we should have brought a different type of scissors.
No, I got an exact one, nice.
Actually, those are probably the best.
These are the best
we're
scissors.
Just cutting a hole into the booty.
It's okay. I manage.
Booty.
You know, if he was brave enough, we could just take a utility knife and make a small incision.
With what he's doing to my ankles? No.
Sorry, Arthur. I can't help it. The scissors are too big for your leg.
Or wear, like, really thick wool socks.
Trying to be nice.
Fail.
Yeah, you're way tighter over here.
I like all the faces.
What? Did I cut far enough on the other side?
You're hurting him. Hurry up.
I'm pulling
too much.
I'm
gonna
cut.
Max
your ankle.
Deep breaths.
There you go. Yeah, gotta get the blade in there. That's what makes it cut.
Yeah. Right.
That wasn't a joke. It wasn't a joke.
Because we did the neck, we gotta cut the neck because the top of the zipper.
I'm not going near that.
Is blocked.
I'll let you slit his throat.
Are you missing part of your beard? Sorry.
I'll let you slit his throat.
You can trim a little bit of that beard off. All
right. All right. Freed the zipper up. All right. Yep. Cut the zipper just a little bit. That's all right. Okay. Now, here comes the hard work. Put the chair behind him.
So he may fall.
The chair is the catch.
The chair is not solid. It will move.
You had your glasses on.
I didn't know that.
Ew, they're all sweaty. Okay.
All right. So what I need to do is get behind. So pop that off. Okay.
Like six.
When I bring this, this is the hardest part, is getting it over the shoulders.
Oh shoot, I was gonna help.
So here's the shoulder. Okay, and then you pull the arm. And we pull.
Ready. No kidding.
Now,
you feel better?
We go down, and now you can sit in the chair. Okay.
Emerges like a cocoon. Well, you're
to a beautiful butterfly.
No, don't. That's going to distort it. Okay, so we want to pull.
Kind of cut that. My brain not ready to cut that all the way.
You know, somehow I literally thought we were going to save the Silex soup. I don't know why I thought that.
There we go.
Yay.
And then we have one Arthur.
Yay.
Arthur's been cloned.
You can definitely tell there's a butt.
Yeah, so
not to mention the front side is pretty pronounced,
it'll,
too.
It'll duplicate female parts, too. Okay, cool. And then you just re-zip it up, tape up your ends, plug your ends, and then you fill it. What I like to do is I like to, as I'm getting to the top here, and I'm closing this, is I'll put a hanger in here, one of those wide hangers, and then just fill it up over the hanger, and it'll give you a hook that you can hook up. That one. Okay. There you go, my friend.
You know what's really sad about this, Arthur? It looks better than you.
And that is how you make a duct tape gun. Without duct tape. Questions, comments, verbal abuse, keep it civil.
I'm next.
Are you worried about overfilling once you, or does it?
No, because the strapping tape,
it
stops it from going any further than it needs to go. Okay. You can take those packing peanuts and you're going to pour them in and you're going to just shove those things down until you fill out. You want it to expand.
Mm-hmm. And the best to use is the ones in bean bags.
That's the ones that I like to use. You can use regular packing peanuts.
But it won't fill up as much.
It'll still work. But I like packing peanuts or like bean bag pellets simply because of the weight factor. It makes a dummy that's like less than 2 pounds.
How do you seal the top and put the hanger in it so you don't have things
flying? As you're going up, you're gonna zip the zipper as you're going, as you're filling, and then when it gets all the way up to the top, you put the
hanger in there.
The hanger in there, and then you'll tape the neck back up.
Okay, just tape the neck all together. Okay.
And then it comes up, and you can take this and shove it down, and you got the hanger hanging right there. And it makes something you can make armor on or drape fabric. And again, you have the Tyvex with the bi-strapping tape on it, and so pins and everything go in. You can pin this thing a billion times and you'll never hurt it.
I gotta ask everyone here, is that an idea that anyone's willing to do? Is every time someone is ready to do their own, we all meet and just help out that person get one done real quick?
Yeah, we can do it.
I'd love to do it again.
We can do a duct tape
party. I mean, it would be nice because you have a group of people who are willing to duct tape you, which is not always easy to find.
One of the tools you could possibly find for someone. So,
yeah.
I remember,
especially if someone's wanting to get into armor, you know,
yep.
Start fabricating.
I found
armor.
A video or it's a tutorial online. I think it was Abby Darkstar. She did one, and she did a duct tape dummy, and she showed the thing he did. If I can find it, I'll link it on the cosplay.
The X on the.
Yeah, because she's very well female very, parts, so it'd be a very good one.
She's
to
very
show.
Well endowed.
Yes.
Well
so it'd be, yeah, it'd be a good one to show you how to do it.
She was
a guy doesn't understand any of that. Hey, I'm trying to be halfway tactful.
Yeah,
it's on video.
I said girls have extra parts.
Yeah, Abby Darkstar.
Girls don't have any more extra parts than I do. I just got
it's really
movies.
Good one.
She's the one that showed the saran wrap.
Yeah. And it's duct tape, but you can still use the same thing.
Yeah, and she made a really accurate one of herself.
And especially with spring coming up, we can always, as opposed to even trying to get this for a longer period, we can always find somebody's house to meet at and do it outside.
You do it in the yard.
We can not do one, but we can do.
We just got to somebody's house and not used to weird things like your neighbors, so they're like, we'll get.
Oh, come on. If you're doing my yard, it's front yard of Hickman.
Really busy street.
So expect crashes.
Everybody's literally going to be looking over and then crashing because what are those people doing?
Well, my apartment complex has a really big gathering area in our house. We just borrow that and just people coming in to work out be like,